Hello, so today we are going to make this beautiful picture over here. I actually saw a lot of these on my Instagram and Twitter lately, so I wondered how do you make this? And since I now know how, I wanted to share it with all of you so you can also make your beautiful animal crossing pictures like this. This is the easiest way that I found, and this is also free. You don't have to download anything. So this is just a website that you go to on your computer. The website is called photopea.com, and this is almost like a Photoshop but free, so that's awesome. So what I would like to do first, I'm going to open a new canvas. And I want it to be the Instagram size. That's just easier for me. If you want it bigger, you can always do that, of course. So now I'm going to add the pictures. So I want this one. You can just drag it over here. That's no problem. It's a very easy program to work with. They make the layers for you and everything, so that's awesome. So then of course you can put the pictures the way that you want. So I want the home to be over here and I want the sky to be over here, obviously. One tip. This blue, all the blue over here, I want to be this color, like the sky anime landscape. So what I will do, I will put the anime landscape in the front and then I shall increase the size till the spot where there is no more blue. So over here. After I've done that, I'm going to put the home in the front again because my intention, of course, is to erase this part, the blue part. So now that you have done that, you can actually select the eraser. And once you click over here, there will be a notification like you must rasterize it first. Do you want to do that? Of course. I don't know what it is, but just say okay. And now you can actually erase this. So that's pretty easy, right? It may take a while, but yeah, so we can actually erase this way. I shall now speed it up a little bit to show you what I am doing. Oh, wait. Before I do that, I also want to give you another tip. So this button over here is the zoom in button. So if you want to erase more details, you can just do this. And then it's easier to remove stuff because you have more control. Also, if you have the eraser tool, you can go over here and then you can increase the size of your eraser or make it smaller. So that's also awesome. So yeah, let's do that. As you can see, I'm actually only removing the sides, so the outlines. This is because I have a little trick up in my sleeves in a moment. What I also want you to know, if you do this, you can draw these lines, but don't do them too long because look, if you do this, if you make a mistake, and for example, you removed everything in one big line. If you go back, because if you made a mistake, you can just go over here and do step backwards, the whole line will disappear. So be sure to do it in small proportions. Otherwise, if you make a mistake, you will lose the whole spot and that would be sad. So I shall continue. Let's speed up again. Okay, my friends, are you ready for my trick? I think you already know where I'm going with this, but yeah, this is my trick. So after I've removed all of the outlines, I can easily remove the bigger parts with a bigger eraser. So then your wrist won't hurt from removing all the small bits, I guess. So that's my trick. Let's continue. So I'm almost finished. You actually don't have to be that precise, because you will see in a moment when I zoom out, you won't see most of the things that that I left behind. So that's nice. It does take a lot of concentration, but the result is totally worth it, even though your wrist will be like, damn. So let's take a look at how it looks zoomed out. Okay, This is nice. Oh. Okay, so this is nice, right? What do you think? So this is actually what I wanted. This is the result. So it's like a beautiful Animal Crossing picture with a beautiful Studio Ghibli anime kind of background. I also saw a lot of pictures with like real sky stuff, and that also was very beautiful. But yeah, this is what I wanted, so I'm actually very happy. And the greatest thing about this is that you can actually change the backgrounds. Give me one moment. Okay, so this was my idea. I actually got a few other backgrounds to see if maybe it will look as good as the sky one. So let's see. You can actually change backgrounds by just clicking on the eye. So now it's gone. Now there's another one. Okay, this is... it's okay. It looks fake because the background is really bad quality. But you get the idea, right? This... oh my god. Don't do this, okay? But it's nice to look at the different options. Okay, this is also not that great. So the only one that worked out is this one. So that's it. I'm happy. So now I want to show you how to save this beautiful picture, because it's not Photoshop. So if the browser is gone, the picture is gone. So you can actually go over here, and then you can go to export as, and then you can export it as either a PNG or a JPG. Those two are the safest one, the other ones I don't know. But these two are pictures, and then you can just send it to yourself in your phone and share it on Instagram. So that's it. Yeah, I hope that you enjoyed this kind of video. It's kind of different from my usual ones, but yeah, I really liked making this, and I hope that you had made some use with this video. I hope that you can also make your edited beautiful Animal Crossing picture now. If you make one, please tell me in the comments, tell me your Instagram. I would love to follow you and would love to see what you've made. So that's it. Thank you for watching. I will see you in about 3 days, and please subscribe, please like if you like this, please comment. Thank you and bye bye.